What if humanoid robots could take on repetitive tasks in car manufacturing, making production more efficient and intelligent? At its digital factory campus in Berlin-Marienfelde, Mercedes-Benz is testing Apollo, a humanoid robot developed by Apptronik, to explore this possibility. Apollo is currently being integrated into intralogistics, assisting with transporting components to the production line and conducting initial quality checks. Employees have trained Apollo using teleoperation and augmented reality, allowing it to learn from real-world manufacturing expertise. The goal is to enhance Apollo's capabilities for autonomous operations, creating a flexible and intelligent assistance system within Mercedes-Benz MO360 digital production ecosystem. This initiative is part of Mercedes-Benz's broader strategy to transform its production network with AI, automation, and advanced robotics. By investing in cutting-edge technology, the company aims to improve efficiency while empowering human workers with intelligent tools that handle routine tasks, freeing them to focus on more complex and creative aspects of vehicle production. Do you think humanoid robots like Apollo will revolutionize the automotive industry? Share your thoughts.
World Cars.